my eyebrows. So next I am going to apply my foundation and I'm gonna do my highlight and my contour using.
She's
And then I am setting my So, if you would like to know any information about where my hair comes from, I left a hair review, and that was my first video, so you could just go check out my hair review. And this is still the same hair. Actually, it's been a whole month, and this is still the same, actually. And then I'm going to just wipe, use my BH Cosmetic brush. Wipe the excess powder off. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm going from mirror to mirror so y'all can see me better. So that red mirror won't take up the whole screen. Ooh, ooh, everyday look. So I'm going in with this one right here. It's called Bronze, and that's what I'm going to use to highlight my face. So next, I really don't have them. And then what I use for my new lip color is my concealer, because I don't have no new lip color, so and I go like that. Then I'm gonna go back in with that pencil. And we're gonna leave it like that.